When the sky shows its blossom and bloom, everything in the cosmos vanishes except you. Behold, if your heart was a planet, I wish to be its moon. A moon that will glorify you with bliss and light even in the afternoon. Honestly, I couldn't glimpse when I opened my eyes to realize the blood has spilled from my heart when I saw you. You are the moon that prominates in my heart and brightens it whenever it is becoming dark. There's a time I just wish I could never stop staring at your eyes. It's like your eyes are the tremor that makes me high, and I'm addicted to getting dazzled by its sparkling radiance. I heard Ibn Dugud was in love with your friend Amina, but she wasn't strong enough to handle his love. She didn't have the stamina. But when I saw you slay your beautiful hijab on those diamond eyes of yours, I swear I'm ready to be your partner, even your prisoner. We are like two stalks of corn, planted in the wilderness of devotion, watered by the waters of divine oneness. We are like two leaves, kissing and touching each other in the wind, waiting for the harvest of love. I am the coolest.
What's up, everyone? My name is Coolest Dude, as you all know. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and thank me later. Guess what?